It's always powerful, but it'll be even more so at the Gallipoli Dawn Service.
Yeah, I expect it to be an overwhelming experience.
Overwhelming too for Defence Force band member Jessie Bartlett. Her relatives, brothers Joseph and Edwin Horrocks, killed here within weeks of each other. Devastating for her family.
I can't even start to imagine the pain that they all went through.
Full-scale rehearsals today. All equipment now here after some was stranded in flood-bound Dubai. It was a scare.
We had to do some rapid contingency planning to ensure that we could still deliver the event effectively should that equipment not arrive.
Matt Joseph will start tomorrow's service. His didgeridoo will send a message to fallen diggers.
It's very spiritual and just to help connect those old spirits back to where they are from.
While the Turks idolise their Gallipoli heroes, they are very welcoming to the Anzac pilgrims. In fact, some have devoted their lives to tending diggers' graves. Eamon Yunal, a gardener here for 40 years, his father and grandfather before him. An Australian once approached him as he worked on a grave. She hugged me and cried, he says. I could hardly hold myself back. I almost cried too. I was proud. In Gallipoli, Nick McCallum, 7 News.